Hey everybody, Zach Warren here, Phillips RV, Bradley, Illinois, coming at you with another RV video, and behind me is our last holdover. It's a 2019 Coachman Brookstone 378 RE, and let's take a look at this baby. So right here, we look in front, we're gonna have this turn tech radius. What this is for is it gives you a better 90 degree turn for a 6 foot bed. This is a 250 diesel towable camper. It's about 16.5 gross weight. But if you have a 6 foot bed, this is what's gonna help you. Now, saying that, most campsites are pull through, but if you do have one that's not, you need to do a tight backup, we do recommend a slider hitch still. But this is gonna help if you don't wanna do that slider hitch. We've got the pivoting head here. This is gonna control chucking. What chucking is when you're starting off or you're stopping, you have a lot of weight behind you, it's gonna give you a smoother start, smoother stop. Now, this is generator prepped in the front here. It's also solar prepped. This does have full automatic leveling. Two 30-pound propane tanks. Right in here, we're gonna have our water system, onboard water filter, outside shower. We also have a black tank flush in here, as well as a water heater bypass, and right in here is gonna be our auto leveling and our battery disconnect switch. We have a huge basement storage in this as well. Now, there is five, count them, five slides in this unit. It is a huge unit. You'll see how big on the inside. We're gonna have 50 amp service back here. This does have two whisper quiet ACs in it, so we need that 50 amp. It's gonna be a detachable cord. Now, what's great about a detachable cord is that if it ever goes bad, you just buy a new one. You don't have to have it repaired if it's attached to the camper. Coming all the way back here, we have a ladder already attached, plus we have our bumper to store our black tank hose. Now, with this bumper, you can add a hitch to this. It's just a few bolts. So if you wanted to tow something behind it, we can add a hitch. Coming around to this side, we're gonna have slide toppers on top of all of our slides on the outside. We're gonna have the frameless windows. We have two entry doors, one into the living room, one here on the other side of the slide, run into the living and the kitchen area. Now, we have a electric awning right up here. Everything's gonna be push button on this. Two outside speakers with a TV mount. And then right here, we're gonna have our other side of our pass-through with our storage, and you can really get an idea how big this storage is. Now, in our next video, we're gonna be heading inside and talking about what our inside amenities are.